For the project of MTCP2 is very important for the farmers' organization and the farmers as well, because first the project gather or collect data or information from the farmers, and the project also implemented by the farmers. And the project also has facilitated by the gladiators or the facilitators that good for the project, and also the project is very consistent with the what the farmers need. And the project is work for the small scale farmers, especially for the organic farming families. And the organic farming families is very important to cope with the climate change. And that is the project is very important.
So this project MTCP tool is very important, that as we mentioned earlier, because the project is able to cope with the challenges of the farmers, and through the capacity building of the farm organization in this region, and also provide the capacity of the advocacy that farmer can do advocate with the government, to work also can work with the government through the programs such as agriculture and food security, and the mediator like AFA is good that can mediate between the farmers' organization and the government.